What is it is going to be the action discussion of that time we got Reincarnated as a Slime Season 2 Part 2 Episode 9. The reaction is not going to commence. Well, the war... the war has been wrapped up. Are we getting Shuna? Oh, she's just gonna teleport. Okay, she can also teleport. Good to know. Now, the people that are going to... he's reading manga. Yeah, they do because they're with you. Okay. Four. Milis? Okay. Oh! Okay. Right. How? Crimson. Right. Okay. So... Gi? You're one of the oldest? Oh? Dino? Oh. Sloth. So, 10 demon wards. It is too dramatic. But hey, you're demon wards, right? Might as well. I'm curious about Ramiris though. She must have more to her, right? Right. Other man, the index finger. These three are fighting the... Oh yeah, the index finger, the guy. Yeah, obviously enough. I'm dead. Oh no! Eins! Overworld! Right. Right. Okay. Hello. Okay. Adoman. Okay. Who? He's a great necromancer. Fair enough, Soy. Oh. Oh. And just back up. You have to get rid of the summoner. Yeah. Hmm. Oh. Oh, okay. Adoman. Okay. Ooh. The other world's behavior. Yeah, I didn't assume so. Turn to ash. I think Shuna deleted them. Yeah, she deleted them out of existence. Okay. Alright. Oh. Okay. Okay, spellcasting fight. Haven't seen one like that in a while. Oh. A divine miracle, eh? Holy magic. Right. Okay. Right. Right. No, it isn't, I guess. Hmm. Oh yeah, your appearance. Right. Ooh. Okay. What? Oh. Wait. Right. Oh. So you learn how to use magic, holy magic again. Oh. Okay. Huh? Is that her unique skill? What? Oh. Okay. I mean, she's the sister of, obviously, of Benimaru, so yeah. I'm not shocked, but okay. Wow. Cool. Yeah. Oh. Oh, the Kijin are gods, aren't they? They are. Oh, did you? How come? Oh. Wait, he is? Did she spare him? Oh. Lady. Yep. Now you have subordinates. Okay. Ooh. Oh, to follow him. Ha! Riburu! Fair! Okay. I mean, okay, more subordinates. I'm dead. There we go. Okay.
Yeah, sure. I doubt that. Adomar is actually becoming... Right, take down Clement. Okay, I like him. Part of the cast? Now Rimuru hasn't dead. Oh, we're actually getting this. Yeah. Leon? Nope, not Leon. His attendant. This individual. She has more power than Valentine? Okay. Yeah, her. Yeah. Yeah, probably. We'll see. Who are you? Ooh. Yeah. Wow, Ramirez, you are what you are. Your importance is too ridiculous. Oh, her. These fine guys. Fair enough, Rimuru. Right. No, she doesn't know. Oh. Appraisal suggests that. Right. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's the episode. Yep. Right. Oh. What is the thing that he is holding? Okay. Okay. The animation is great. It is kind of unfortunate, but I do need to rush this reaction, this discussion a lot. But hey, the episode itself was great. We got another member of the Juro Tempest Federation now, which is going to be Adoman. He is going to be the new servant of Rimuru, which is good. He doesn't have any undead, so yeah, might as well have another person with him. Another one. Just why not? Then undead. Just okay. Yeah, sure. And we learned that that guy was apparently tricked by one of the demon lords, and Shura thinks that he's gonna give up whenever he sees Rimuru, and no, he's not. He's going to follow Rimuru till the end. He's going to be his faithful servant. And yep, I wonder whether he's going to also receive a name. I am kind of curious about that. That would be interesting to see. A lot of the demon lords have been hyped up though, a lot of them. So we'll see what's gonna happen. The only thing about Frey is that Rimuru said that she's very, very, very appealing. That's the only thing he did say about her, nothing about her magical power. So I assume that 3 or 4 of the demon lords are not really strong, but obviously the giant is decently powerful. Vampire girl, Leon, and also Guy Crimson, whatever that guy is. Which is strange, because him, Ramirez, and Milim are very powerful. Dino apparently is also tough, but I don't know. I really don't know any of these characters, and honestly, the next episode will be more important, because it's gonna review a lot of things about them, we're gonna talk more about them. This episode, the kind of biggest thing that really happened was... We just got introduced to their character designs, and we're gonna have another talk. I guess this is the season where we talk a lot. But hey, I'm more excited about this talk than the previous one. And also, we definitely got a cool little fight and demonstration of Shuna and why she is a monster just like her brother. And yep, we also learned that Adoman is, as I said, he's the new servant. I mean, do I really have to say anything? I think he's just fun. I guess he's going to worship Rimuru. In my mind, even though it's not confirmed, it is. He's going to worship Rimuru, the dragon is also gonna, everyone is gonna be added to the Rimuru Tempest Federation. And I wonder whether they're gonna evolve whenever they're added. I'm actually curious about that. There are many, many interesting questions. Rimuru likes adding a lot of subordinates, doesn't he? Now, here is the thing, I wonder why other people don't do that. Although then again, Guy Crimson had a lot of subordinates as well, so maybe only smart demon lords do that? I don't know, I really wonder, it's curious. Also, Leon is apparently better than I thought, where he actually let the girl live her life however she wanted. So that is strange, it really is. Yeah, there's a lot of questions, and honestly, I really like this episode. It had some awesome animation. It really, really did have some gorgeous animation. And I assume that it might even have more, especially because they all said something about Rimuru maybe not surviving this, so yeah, I don't know, I'm just curious what's gonna happen. If worst comes to worst, he can just summon Valdora. Now, I just enjoyed the episode, and yep. I don't. I mean, I do have a lot more things to say, but I have to rush the discussion, so. I'm just excited about the next one. There's a video there. Subscribe to my channel there. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did.